I'm using Trevor's 7-iron now.
Working on the short game.
Yeah.
What do we got here, Sam? About 10 yards?
Sure.
A little up and down, save par? That's a mulligan. That's definitely a mulligan. Oh, just missed the cup. Not bad. That's within 5 feet. Another nice contact. That's within 7 feet. Good. Bad contact, but can't win them all. Let's see. Nice hit. Oh! It almost went in, folks. It almost went in. That would have been for $1 million. Oh, Sam's going for this pin now. Oh wait, no he's not. He's just got bad aim. Actually, let's work on our verbiage. He's got developing aim. His aim is still in the developmental process. Here's a beauty. Oh! And it just misses. Let's see what else we got. Let's see how Sam's gonna do here. Let's watch his technique. He's determined. He's determined. No. He's not very determined. Nope, he's determined. Alright, he's kind of doing a bit of a funky swing type here. Lots of little dips in there. Hey, Sam?
Yeah.
It's tough to walk on?
Sure.
Well, better get used to it, because that's what the golf course is like.
Yeah.
Sam wasn't complaining. Sam wasn't complaining. Sam's funny. He'll hit his balls out of a divot. He'll hit with a bad posture just because he's too lazy to move, because it's so much work for him to move his feet. That's basically the whole reason why Sam makes bad shots.
Yeah. Sound.
That's a lot of risk. Come on, you gotta use your upper body. Everything comes from the trunk there, sir.
I know.
Well,
I mean,
that was a good shot, but it was not a good technique. Come on. You gotta stabilize the hips, rotate the shoulders, swing through the core, and keep your wrist braced the whole time. The wrists should not be an active part of a chip. Jinx. Nice. You like that?
Yeah.
You like a little trash talk?
Yeah.
Good. Alright, let's go to the other side. I think it's time.
Oh.
You can give me commentary on what you need to work on this next round. What is it, Sam? What do you need to work on this next round?
Aim. Everything.
Everything? Let's work on one part, though. What one part do you need to work on? Since you don't listen to anything I say.
No.
You just want to do things your way. So aim. That's the number one tip you need to work on. You don't think it's like hitting consistently? You don't think it's like, I don't know, not topping it every time or swinging with your wrists?
Those will never change. I need to figure out how to become a good golfer with all those diversions.
Okay. You heard him. It's all about the diversions.
Yeah.
Let's see how he does here. See, that was a great swing. And look at the result. That was your best swing so far. Very little wrist in there. Sam, that's exactly what I was talking about. See, look at that. Two great shots. That was a good shot too. You just topped it.
Yeah.
Oh, look, it's going to go in the other one. Oh, just about. Let's just pretend you're aiming for that hole.
Yeah.
Another great shot. See? You just needed to get out. You know what it was? It was just those horrible lies. And no, not the lies that you were telling out of your mouth. It was the lie on the ground.
Yeah.
Because now look how well you're doing. Stay there. I'll get you some more. That's good boy. That's right. Do a couple stretches. Good idea. Do some yoga while you're over there. Do some mind prep. Oh, he's pointing. This one's gonna be out of the park. All right, ready? Okay, let's see it.
Yeah.
See if you can put two of these inside of 3 feet. Ooh. Nice hockey pass. Do it for real, lazy bones. Just because the balls are together. Come on. Smarten up. Separate the balls. Take your stance. Okay, 3 feet. Goose rubber. Beautiful swing. Beautiful swing. So now your wrists aren't moving. That was better, actually. You just sculled it, but you're not getting as much wrists in there. That's going to lead to a more consistent shot. Excellent. Excellent, Sam.
Excellent.
Don't worry about the result. Worry about the technique. Get it. Now you're getting it to come from the shoulders and the core, not the wrists.
Excellent fail.
Yes, excellent fail. Come on, last two. Let's see if you can get another one inside of 3 feet. Beauty. Beauty. But you're right about your aim. Actually, you're left about your aim.
Yeah.
Way to go. Very good, Sam. So what are you going to work on next?
More chipping with 7-iron. Bye.